Hello everyone, this is Omega Zula's channel, and today I want to show you the abilities of this hero, how their animation looks like. Hackhorn Smashlord is a magic affinity legendary from the Skinwalker faction. He has a great support-based kit able to fully cleanse your team of all debuffs, and then place a block debuff buff on them whilst also healing them. Such was the fate of a Minotaur known only as Hackhorn Smashlord today. Whatever his former life used to be, it was burned to ashes. Everything stripped from him. Horrific experiments conducted by a dark elf witch coven infused the poor creature with a fiery rage that could not be quenched. Thus strengthened beyond even his beastly physique, the Smashlord was unleashed upon one of the slave fighter arenas. The results were far more spectacular than his new masters could imagine, and for years the Hackhorn reigned as the undisputed champion. But despite the various enchantments and hexes, the Minotaur's will still simmered underneath. Slowly, he started regaining his former self, until one fateful day where, in the midst of combat, the Smashlord turned on his captors and cut a bloody swath through the guards with the help of his fellow slaves. Such was the carnage that the stunned dark elves did not give pursuit until reinforcements arrived from a neighboring hold, and by that point, Hackhorn and the other rebels were long gone. Hackhorn Smashlord skills, attack 1, inhuman force, attacks 1 enemy. Has a 40% chance of placing a stun debuff for 1 turn. Attack 2, Rallying Bellow, 4 turns cooldown. Removes all debuffs from all allies, then places a block debuffs buff on all allies for 2 turns. Heals all allies by 15% of this champion's HP. Heals each ally by an extra 10% of this champion's max HP for each debuff removed from them. Attack 3, Blood Offering, 5 turns cooldown. Sacrifices HP equal to 25% of this champion's max HP. Then attacks all enemies. Damage inflicted is equal to 50% of this champion's max HP. This attack is always a normal hit. The HP sacrifice will happen even if it kills this champion. He has aura increases team HP in dungeons by 33%. Though still tortured by dark spells that once bound his will, the Hackhorn roams the land as an errant warrior in search of a worthy cause to lend his strength to. This was Omega Zulus. Thank you very much for watching until the end. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Until next time, see you soon.